This place is called Port Lewaigue. The name is thought to be of Norse origin rather than Manx Gaelic, meaning something like slope creek. Don't be fooled by the spelling, it's pronounced Lewaigue.